I always knew that women were powerful, and so this kind of piece explores the different ways that looks and manifests in different women. Papatūnuku and that nurturing mother, or Durga, which is a Hindu goddess of war. Unfolding what I've been learning about the power that other women hold and how that may look very different to mine.